Hello guys, Astray here, and today we have another Brawlhalla video. I know it's been a while, I know it may sound a little bit different, but it's been big news, big things have been happening in Brawl. I've actually come back to Brawl for a little while, been replaying the game, and probably the biggest thing that you will take away from this video is that I am no more an Artemis main. Shocker, honestly, especially after I reached 2100 on Artemis. If you saw my Twitter, which is probably going to be either in the comments below or on the screen, you know that the 2100 meant a lot to me. Of course, I'm a really big egoistical player, especially since I play on mobile. You know, it's like, it's kind of like everything to me. But you might be thinking, why on earth would I ever go to GS? Right, and yes, I am officially a Gracer player. This comes, of course, with the fact that I've not been really active playing Brawlhalla, but in the last few days that I've been playing GS, I've had more fun with that weapon than I've had with any other weapon in the past months, honestly. And experimenting with it, improving with it, asking people for tips, etc., has been extremely fun. It feels like getting diamond all over again. And yeah, right now my elo with greatsword is like 1950, but my peak elo with greatsword is 1970 or 1980, around there. But yeah, this season I've been mostly playing just greatsword. I played Artemis at the start of the season, but again, I felt bored of playing her. And that's when the spark to play Greatsword actually came from. And I bought Negan, got a Skyforge Greatsword. I've been labbing a lot of Greatsword. I've been playing a lot of good Greatsword plays, over 2600 Valhollands, a lot of them. And I've been steadily improving for the past week that I've been playing the weapon. And I just wanted to really just say that. And it's a big change, I know, like my whole channel is about Artemis. You know, I'm a really big Artemis player, really big Scythe and Lance player. But I feel like it's better to enjoy the character more than to actually, you know how good you do with them, or like knowing that if you play them, you do good. I don't know. I just feel like now with playing Artemis has become such a hassle that it's like, I just don't want to play her anymore. And honestly, I've been having so much fun playing Negan. Or Jayen, whatever you want to call them. But yeah, I've genuinely... And I don't think you guys understand, but me buying Negan is like a confirmation that I am like fully a Greatsword player. And hey, it's been really fun so far. I've gotten pretty high. Again, I've only gotten, 19, like 70. But again, I've really been enjoying it. It literally feels like playing an FGC in Brawl. And if anybody plays Guilty Gear, it feels like playing Noguryuki from Strive or whatever, from whatever Guilty Gear you play. But yeah, in general, it's genuinely so fun playing Greatsword. But of course, this also means I gotta improve my other secondary weapon. And so far, I've been playing Jayen Sword. You know, I have to improve it. And actually, in this game, we'll see me struggling a lot playing Sword in general, just playing around really fast people, which is something I do gotta improve, of course. But for the most part, playing this weapon has been a blast. Honestly, the best time I've ever had on this game for a while. And honestly, next time I'm gonna compete in a tournament, because I do compete in like community tournaments often, I'll probably record it and let you guys know how I did. Of course, like record all my matches, analyze my matches, etc. But yeah, that's pretty much the news. Other than that, I've been accepted to new school. If you don't know, I do A-levels in Britain. It's a British thing. And yeah, I go into new school. It's been really good. I'm really enjoying it here. But it also means I have to study a lot more. And that also means, of course, with videos, I'm already not active making them. Mainly because it's just like, I find it just the passion for making them kind of like faded away. But other than that, I generally just don't have the time. And with being in this new school, the time is just, it's going to shorten more and more. But hey, at the end of the day, I'll still obviously always try to make some content every few months, hopefully. when something big happens, like, I don't know, I reach diamond again on Greatsword, I'll let you guys know, obviously, or I'll let you guys know on Twitter. But yeah, just make sure to look at my Twitter most of all, because that actually has most of my, what do you call that, like, information about my Brawlhalla life. But other than that, yeah, I'm having a little fun. So that means also a few more videos maybe be pumped out, because I do really want to explore Greatsword. I want to get you guys to actually analyze my gameplay. And please, to any diamond watching my gameplay, I mean, any, like, high diamond, any high GS diamond watching my gameplay, please tell me what I'm doing wrong. I would love to, but actually, I get a good clip, I'm pretty sure. That was saucy. But, yeah, if you are, like, I don't know, 2200, 2300, and you play Greatsword, let me know what I'm doing wrong. It would be an actual blessing. But hey, honestly, I would tell you to enjoy the rest of the game. There's one more game after this. That's pretty much it for me. I would love to talk more, but I'm honestly don't have time to edit my voice that much. So yeah, guys, hope you guys did enjoy this video. Hope you guys do find this news quite shocking. Again, if you are watching this and you're like 2300, 2200, please help let me know what I'm doing wrong on Sword or Greatsword, because I'm new to both those weapons. Honestly, Sword, I don't play that much. But yeah, let me know. And thank you guys so much for watching. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Thank you.